He was an awesome talent. Walt Kimball was an awesome talent, an obnoxious somebody, unpleasant in many ways, but he was a large talent, a large, large talent. And a nice, he's still a nice person, but I felt a talent as he was, and he was good. He still stayed at Disney no matter how they pushed him around, you know. And instead of going someplace which any door would be open for him, you know. No, he liked it there. And I have no right to say to him, don't move. But I couldn't do that because it was up to him, you know. But that's again when you deal with the talent. He was a large talent and a good person. But I somehow always had this little tiny grudge. Dammit, Ward, go someplace where you can just run the whole shop, you know. But no, he stayed there, even no matter how Walt was knocking him around or kicking him around, you know. But that's his life, and he had a good life, yeah. Mm-hmm.